high priced. If you knew my voice, big one. Welcome to the World Percussion Fall Concert. My name is Mr. O'Neill. Today, you get a little bit of out-of-time class time. I'm not going to take all of it. Okay, for those of you that are in gym, don't worry about that. So, I'm going to teach you a little bit about concert etiquette. I'm going to do this with all grade levels. We're going to start with 7th grade for the majority of this grade level, and then obviously some 6th graders and 8th graders right here as well. So, you will see a bunch of performances today. You'll see 3 styles of music, and I want to teach you how to behave in a concert. It's really important that we know this, not only for our evening concert, for World Percussion Band, but say if you go to a Taylor Swift concert or a Beyonce concert, you need to know how to behave there, right? Or whoever your favorite artist is, okay? So here are a few things. When you are in a performance, you have to expect what you're watching, okay? So depending on what you're watching, it tells you what you can and can't do. So here are a few normal rules to follow. If you're coming in, there's plenty of seats in the back. Go all the way across. Go all the way across. All the way across. If I can have a teacher help me with that, thank you. So the first thing, you stay in your seats. That's not only just for safety in our school, but if you're at a concert with 20,000 people, not everyone can get out of that building very quickly and safely. So we make sure we stay in our seats the entire time. You can stand up if you really feel like you really enjoy the music. That's fine, but we need to stay in our little areas. Next, you do not talk while the person who's announcing the music is talking. I was teaching this to my 7th grade group today, and it's really hard. People will check out, but the announcer tells you what you're about to listen to, what you can and can't do, and it's really important that we know who's the person to listen to. Now, sometimes I can be goofy, I may say a really bad joke, and you can laugh, you can say, boo, Mr. O'Neill, or something like that. That was your chance to say, boo, Mr. O'Neill, when you missed. But the main thing is to make sure that you're paying attention, because we can control how loud we are with the microphone, so your job is to make sure you're listening. The other thing, we do not need to have full conversations while the music is playing. The performers have worked their tails off to showcase this music. So if you're just over there sitting talking about the Jets football program or Barbie or something like that, that's not cool, okay? They've worked really hard to play this music, so it's really important that you give them that chance to showcase what they've worked on. Now, if you're cheering and saying, ooh, go somebody, go Devin, go, who can I mess with today? Let's say Jaylee, go Jaylee or something like that. But we want to make sure we can still hear the music and we're not distracting other people that are listening to it. Celebration is welcome. Just wait until the music stops. Once the music has stopped, you can clap, you can cheer, you can go crazy. I don't care. Like, I enjoy that. But wait until at least we're done playing the music. It just really helps us know when we're done. And lastly, you can groove in your seats. If you really like the music, you can head bob. You can dance. I may dance up here. I don't know what will happen here in the next few minutes. But you should be able to celebrate and feel like you can just enjoy music and not feel like you're being judged. If anybody's being judged, it's me because I'm over here at the microphone and I'm the one that everyone's staring at right now, right? Oh, there's a lot of eyes looking at me. So, those are a few things to remember. Now, this is not going to be a boring concert. You're going to have some fun. You can shout, you can scream. But these are just a few things I want you to pay attention to. Alrighty, who's ready to hear some music? Yeah. So the first song that we're going to play is what we've been playing at all the football games, but this will be the full performance of it. It's called Samba Batucada. As my students are getting ready, we're going to play the entire song. This style comes from the country of Brazil. Does anybody know where Brazil is? Yeah? Good. This style originates from Rio de Janeiro. If you're a soccer fan, that's where the big World Cup happens. Sorry, these are really loud. I'll just wait. Yeah, I'm okay. Yeah, I know. I'll tell you more about it once we get this set up. this style of music is from Brazil. So you will see a couple different instruments. These big drums are called sordos. They're like the bass drums of the drum set. We have these tall drums over here, these called hapikis. They carry more of the melodic instruments. We have caixas, we have snare drums over here. Caixas, raise your hand so they can see that. I don't know where they're at. Caixas. Lillian has one. And timbrels, the small drums. They're right there, those are a fun little drum. And then we have the chimbals, the tall tan drums that are really great.
Thank you.
give us a few minutes to get these drums off stage and we'll start with our next song. So we're going to play you a song, and this song is called Hack by Pharrell Williams. Raise your hand if you've seen the movie Despicable Me. Yeah. Now you get the color change, this and that. So let's play some Happy. This last song is called Jourvert Man in Trinidad, where these drums are from. They have a celebration, it's a French celebration, and Jourvert is a really big party that happens every year. And so they wrote this song called Jourvert Man. Apparently there's a gentleman there that really knew how to party, so they wrote a song about it. The cool thing about this song, it was arranged by a steel pan educator who works at Vanderbilt University, spring, this grade level will perform at Vanderbilt University and perform with the Vanderbilt Steel Band. So they're really excited for that. So I thought it was appropriate to do one of his trucks. So here is Jourvert Man. Typical, you do one final battle, so show everybody that just performed.